Hello.
Thank you.
Yeah, daddy's little girl, just take a bite. Let me shake up your world. Cause just one night couldn't be so wrong. I'm gonna make you lose control. She was so.
I was like, oh my god, Warren's such a D-bag. Because if you have a geek, it sucks. Yeah, tap, tap, I don't wanna go in. Yeah, like, who wants to go in? Who's stopping me? He was literally at your window. Like, just barely creeping at you. It was like, oh, hello, me. Hello, I'm
not a dog.
Here, girl. Here, Chloe. Here, Chloe. Here, Chloe.
Now, Zine, hello.
I love you with all my heart.
Would you like to go ape?
Would you like to go ape?
I'm putting that in the bloopers, like I'm gonna leave the audio, but in the video you won't see what we're saying. Would you like to go ape with me? It's like you're proposing, but just, would you go ape? Like, go ape with me every day next. Homegirl's offended.
Wait. Clay, look. I'm Mr. Jeffershit. I'm Mr. Jeffershit. Max. John Lennon once said. Hey, Mr. Jefferson, I want to give you a blowjob under and through the desk.
Hmm. Oh, shoot, what else
Squidward,
is
it? I'm big and valuable.
It's big and valuable.
He's talking about his dick. Or its nose, whatever you... I mean, that nose job costed like $200.
Make sure you put in your picture for the Everyday Heroes contest. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Ha-cha-cha-cha!
That didn't work either, huh? It's like one of my favorite episodes. William Mine with subliminal messages. Sorry you had to see that. Cheers, Clay. That was really loud.
So then I was like, oh my god, Warren's such a D-bag, because he's he just sucks.
I mean, like, he's not that bad, but I don't want to go ape.
Yeah, like, who wants to go ape?
And he was stalking me.
He was literally at your window. Like, just there, yeah, like, creeping at you.
He was like, oh, hello, Maxine.
Hello.
I love you with all my heart.
I love you with all my heart.
Would you like to go ape?
Would you like to go ape?
Go ape?
I'm putting that in the bloopers. Like, I'm going to leave the audio, but in the video you won't see what we're saying.
Would you like to go ape?
Would you like to go ape with me? It's like you're proposing, but just, would you go ape? Like, go ape with me every day, Max.
No.
Homegirl's offended.
You're a partner in crime, Chloe. Wouldn't say no to you.
Alive, go. romantic dreams must die. So I bid mine goodbye and never knew. So close was waiting, waiting here with you.